So, it's been a busy 2 months here at Speechmatics, and we have a bunch of really cool new product updates, new features, and performance improvements we're keen to share. So if you want to learn more, stay up to date, follow the link in the description to our new developer newsletter. Otherwise, let's get straight into it. Speechmatics has just released a brand new medical model. This is a model specifically designed for medical context, where, as you can imagine, transcribing things accurately is very, very important. Moving on to some brand new features, end of utterance detection. Next one is some diorization controls. Basically, how do you determine when someone's finished speaking? The solution is a clever end of utterance implementation. And what it does is that it enables speech and conversation to feel more dynamic, more natural. Moving on to some new diorization controls. The two new controls you have are preferred speaker, which is who to prioritize in the speech, and then speaker sensitivity, is a way of differentiating between two speakers who might sound quite similar. Moving on to performance, up to a 41% increase in accuracy for previously underserved languages like Catalan and Vietnamese, 5% increase to Mandarin, which is wonderful, and our batch transcription has seen a performance improvement when it comes to transcribing audios between 2 to 15 minutes. So now it's much more efficient, you see a measurable gain, check it out. Cool, so that's the wrap-up for this month. See you later.